Welcome to the Prompt Builder. With the Prompt Builder, you can create document processing models from scratch or customize data extraction models from a preset. You can extract data from any document, like business cards, emails, menu cards, and many more. Simply request your specific needs in the form of a prompt. Get access to the Prompt Builder on the left side of your screen. Today, I will show you an example with a business card, but this can be done for any document type. Choose the name and the slug of your new prompt configuration, and you're ready to go. Then, on the right side of your screen, you have the option to either choose one of the templates or start from scratch. In this case, none of them fit, so we will start from scratch. First, you need to provide instructions to the model on what kind of documents you want to extract data from. In this case, I will tell our model in natural language that it's going to analyze business cards and I want to have a detailed analysis of the fields on that business card. Then you can start adding specific fields you want to extract. Let's click Add Field. The data field I want to extract is the first name of the business card. So let's name the field, select the type, and then you need to add the prompt question. In this case, it will be, what is the first name of the person on the business card? Next, I also want to have the last name. Let's name it last name. Let's select the type text and let's add the prompt question. What is the last name of the person on the business card? And press save. Now, let's change the type of field that we want to extract. In this case, I want to get the telephone number. Select the type number and write the prompt question. What is the telephone number of the person in the business card? And click Save. Now, let's take a business card. We can upload it by clicking on Browse or drag and drop. If you click Preview, voila, we get those three fields extracted within a couple of seconds. But what happens if you want to now extend the list of fields that we want to extract? We can just go back to the prompt configuration and we add another field. Let's say I want to know the role of the person on the document. So I'll just write down role. We keep the type as text and add the prompt question. Click Save and preview again. And there you go. We get the Chief of Platform Officer, John Smith. That's how simple it is to create and expand models within minutes with the Prompt Builder on the DocHorizon platform.